Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Huh?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. We just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
Come here, BD-1. Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse. Hey, BD-1.
Can I get some aid?
Patched up.
That's not moving.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
You're ready. I'll check it out. Like a problem.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality.
Go get him! Okay. We'll take you down.
I need some time. Cover me.
For the help.
You killed them all!
can't push it.
Jedi, fight us. Please stay down. Stay down.
Thank you.
Cal, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. Got a scan? Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
scan?
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest central site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
In the tomb.
It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh.
In him!
Watch him, I need a minute.
Launching attack! Got it! Yeah!